I can't believe what I just heard you say.
There's a reason that women live longer, Mark. Let me tell you. It is because we are stronger and we are happier at the end of the day than most men. And that is factual, and you know it. I would never in a million years teach my girls that they have to grow up to be reliant on a man, as you can well imagine. I would never teach my son that he should
wonderful.
Be attracted.
But Tracy, you're the same one. You're the same one who bragged that she's so strong and so tough and doesn't need a man's money, yet you're taking alimony.
I have three children.
Okay, Mark.
You know what?
So, but you don't need a man's money?